Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Doom Gaming. Today we are going to play Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. It is a 2007 first-person shooting gamer developed by Infinity Ward and published by Activision. It is 4 main installment in the Call of Duty series.
But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager maybe, or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock!
Bravo 6, the burn has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, Mike. We'll be dead in 10.
Truck, move it up on the left!
Bravo 5, loyalist forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
A useless wanker!
Guys, give me a signal on those helicopters! Captain Price! We're on our own, sir!
Bravo team, this is Sergeant. Send you and your men could use some help.
It's bloody good to hear from you, Mike!
Stand by. We are almost there. ETA 3 minutes. Kamarov out.
The tank is about to blow! Move!
sheet! You are going to be all right, my friend. Мы нашли здесь одного оставшегося в жизни!
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
The Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Yeah, roger that.